can only be one winner. Let's do this on the ice tonight. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready for puck action. Centers both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. Slides it to Sachs. Legends Never Dies got a hold of the puck. Now over to Sachs. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. That pass doesn't go. Takes the feed at the back end. Here's a chance to set up now. Can't connect! Dumps it in. Legends Never Dies got a hold of it along the wall. They've got some momentum here. Sends it across. And sends it just out of reach. Calgary's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Sider. From the right side, they gain the zone. Quick pass to Bruner. And they'll go on the attack after that turnover. Takes that pass back to the point. On the backhand! Oh, what a slick stuff by Lehman!
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Still no score in this one. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And he denied that opportunity. Oh, and another save!
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Dickey's won the faceoff. And they keep the pressure on. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. That goes off a twig. Slides the cross-ice pass. Bruner's got it into offensive territory. Quick feed to Sachs. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. And that pass attempt is deflected. Moves it to Kane. And that's knocked away. Here's a short pass to Dickey. Calgary's got possession at center.
Clear it.
And that pass is redirected. Moves it over to Dickey. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And we've got an offside. Oh, he ripped that right after the whistle.
What's he thinking?
And a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, that came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down. Bill's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it. Kane's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
And sneaks in and grabs possession. Handles the puck at the point. Score!
Yet.
Slides the puck across to Bruner. Great reach with the poke check by Sider. Legends Never Dies, ready to go on the attack. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. Cross-ice pass! And he makes the save! And tries to make a diagonal pass to Sachs. And that's just out of reach. Takes the feed. Los Angeles has possession of the puck. Along the half wall with the puck. Broken up with a stick in the defensive end. The old-timers will play it in their own end. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Here in the late going of the frame. Calgary's up 1-0. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. The old timers have it now.
Here comes the puck.
Here we go.
James, I was really good at this. Not the fight part. I mean the first part where someone else comes in and fights for you.
Oh, and down to the ice he goes.
That's the end of that spirited boat. Not much doubt who the winner is of this fight. Watch it and now listen.
And the crowd back alive here inside the stadium. Action set to resume here after what was a wild couple of minutes on the ice there. Legends Never Dies got possession here in their own end. Dishes it to Sachs. Couldn't complete the pass. Calgary's got possession of the puck. Trying to clear the zone. And the puck's out of harm's way. We got a delayed penalty coming up. That trip right in front of the official's eyes. Can't get away with that. Legends Never Dies sent in their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
This power play almost jumped off the bench as soon as the penalty was called. They want out. They think they're the answer for the one-goal deficit.
Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. And they clear the puck. Los Angeles takes hold of the puck. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. Takes it into the slot! Monster save by Wagner!
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
And the puck leaves the offensive end. They'll be forced to do it over from the center.
He shoots, he scores!
James, we see this in practice when they're working on this all the time. He gets into position. His 1T zone ability separates him from other goal scorers in the league.
We always talk about how good he is with these one-timers here, and that right there was the perfect use of his 1T zone ability. It allowed him to laser it right in the back of the net.
Los Angeles plays it along the wing. Here's a shot. Let's get the call.
Another one? That's three times in this period. They've got to get this under wraps.
And he easily stops that one. That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. Just moments away from the start of period number two. Legends Never Dies. Power play gets back to work here as we are underway in the period. They win the draw. Slides the puck over. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Can't get it to go. Here's a clearing attempt. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's A time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Poked away by Sider.
Get it out of there!
The old-timers move the puck in the defensive zone. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Sider's such a creative player. He's always looking at the next way through the traffic. Tries a tricky move there, but can't complete it.
Dickey's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Calgary's got it in the neutral zone. And the power play comes up empty. Both teams back even strength.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
Nothing doing on that. Calgary's got control of it now from their own end. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Denied that one. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw. Bill's pick on the play has resulted in an interference penalty. And the man advantage unit goes right back to work.
It's kind of nice if you have a power play goal already in the game, which they do. Make sure the confidence continues to build and you try and get another.
And he totally whiffs on that one. Misses!
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
And they get the puck out. Moves it quickly over to Bruner. The old-timers have possession shorthanded. And they manage to clear it.
Hold on, hold on!
Legends never dies. Got the puck in the defensive end. Quick pass to Dickey. Here he is in close!
Ground along in a tie score here, and you get a power play, you've got a chance to get an upper hand, and they do. They execute it perfectly, and now they have the lead.
Los Angeles has gone in front here in the second.
It's been a close game all the way through here. Not much room between the two teams.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Puck scooped up by Williams. Takes the feed. Kane's got it in the defensive end. Calgary's got it across the line. Oh, what a stop! And we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, Los Angeles is trying to build on that one-goal lead. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. So much congestion in front. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. And he's going after him here.
Bill's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Played big in the moment there. Pinned up along the boards.
Get it out.
Taken along the wall by Sider. Takes the pass. Let's it go. Denied by the goaltender. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
Dickey's in a little bit of hurt here, trying to just work her way back to the bench to get a little help, catch a little breath, see if she can go on.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Quick feed to Sachs. Here's a blast. And he comes up with the save. The old-timers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here he is. Takes it right in the chest. The midway mark in this period. It's 2-1. Los Angeles with a big defensive zone faceoff. Hooked away in the offensive end. Works it across
hustle,
to Sachs.
Hustle.
He's got a step. And it kind of falls apart here at the end.
James, I'm going to assume he had a different idea about how that was going to finish up.
And that's not the way by Sider. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And that pass can't connect. And the puck leaves the zone. Los Angeles has possession of it now.
defensive zone turnover ends up in the net quickly as the goalie gets beat low.
Legends never dies. Put themselves in the driver's seat on the back nine of this game here, Ray. They've been impressive so far tonight.
They have been, and nothing should change from their perspective. They have to be ready. I'm sure their opponents are going to put together a pretty strong push.
And he slides it quickly to Sachs. And there we go. Icing is the call. Here in the late goings of the period, Legends Never Dies really control the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Great pressure on the offensive end by Williams. Here's a shot! Off the bar! I think that caught the inside of the post!
Calgary's really grinding on this game. They want to get this game back to even, but that shot off the post won't help them.
Moved in front! And they can't connect! Takes a shot!
Goalie gets a little bit of this, almost beat cleanly, but it's not going to matter. It's in the net anyway.
Los Angeles has probably got to be thinking they don't want this period to end right about now.
No, but the coaches are talking about them. Don't give back any of this big lead right now in the last 5 minutes of a period.
Can't connect on the pass. And now it's over to Bruner. And that's intercepted by Lee.
Get it out of there.
Bruner's got it against the boards. Legends Never Dies got the puck in the corner. Tees it up from the point. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. From the right side and up the middle.
Shoot, shoot!
And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Dickey. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
As you can imagine, James, lots of frustration down here on the benches. They take yet another penalty.
The old-timers get a hold of the puck in their own end. And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next. He's Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski, and we are ready to get this third period going. Calgary's penalty killers have their work cut out for them here, but a nice start to the period as they win the draw. Bills ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Dickey's won the draw. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Calgary's got a hold of the puck now. Kane's carrying it ahead. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
I hated that, James. As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is into the penalty box.
And it's four against four here with the puck set to drop.
That extra space on the ice is there for you to take advantage of. Be patient. You've got the time. Make the right play.
Into the corner. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Broken up by Dickey.
Hustle, hustle!
And all alone on the breakaway. He'll need more than that to beat him.
Wagner's one of the group today for sure. It's not been very good from him all the way out.
Calgary's penalty has expired. They now go to work on the man advantage. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And they won't connect on that one. Calgary's got the puck against the half wall.
Freeze it.
There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Dickey's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. A strong penalty-killing performance on that one as both teams are now back to even strength.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. It really didn't generate a thing, and when you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
Sends a pass over.
Over it!
Oh, great glove save by Lehman. Handles the puck. From the right side, moves it up ahead.
Makes it fun to come to the rim.
Sit down!
Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Let's see what the officials are calling.
I'd like to hear my name over the loudspeaker in the arena. Not for penalties twice in a period, though.
The old-timers send their man advantage unit out once more.
Power plays go up and down. That's just the way they are. But when you haven't been successful, you've got to reload, refocus, and get to work on that next one.
No one home on that play. Calgary's on the attack. And now he angles it across to Sider. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Nice pass. Oh, I think that goes off the mask, and it stays out, and play continues.
Now, whatever you got to do, I guess, man, those guys are lucky the masks are as good as they are now.
Sider swinging the puck through center ice. Stoppage in play, offside the call. Dickey's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. And no luck on that pass attempt. Puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Legends never dies. Got the puck against the boards. And there's the save. Legends never dies. Gained possession. Puck grabbed by Kane. Headman pass. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. Here's a chance to take advantage with the delayed penalty. They've got the extra attacker on the ice. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Slides it back to the blue line. Kane's lugging the puck. Sends it over to Sider. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
That's another penalty, three in the period. Their best player was not very happy. He's got to sit here and watch again.
As they're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
Coaches love predictability, and the one thing that this power play has been tonight is unpredictable. You don't know what's happening from 1 minute to the next. It's just been an average night for them.
And now it's to Bill. And here at center, that's intercepted.
Legends never dies. Played almost a perfect game. They're in the right position all night long. Intercepted almost any play through the middle of the ice and capitalized on their opportunities.
Sider's going to play it against the half wall. And a stick breaks that up. Calgary's ready to go on the attack. And that's intercepted in the defensive end.
10 seconds on the clock.
Zach can't wait to get back into the play.
Stones him in front. The old-timers run out of time on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
Well, a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires.
Moves it up to Dickey. Moves it to Bill. And that goes off a player. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. And they send it down the ice. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. Through pass ahead. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a chance right in the slot. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. Late goings of this period. Legends never dies. Been the better team. And the scoreboard shows it. 4-1 is where we sit. Now he takes it over the line. Towards the gaping net.